It's too long to read out. They're very flowery in their language, these trade unionists, you know. It's 3 pages long. I'm going to pin it to the gate so everyone can see it. These workers are right now, they're organising poor workers and other trade unionists in South Africa to make their way to the British Embassy, to protest outside the British Embassy, to echo the call on Boris Johnson that Barry just read out. That's working class global solidarity. We're learning lessons every day here, and we're humbled by the sacrifice being made, and by the way, the heroism that was shown by the workers up at Stormont yesterday, giving it to the politicians, putting this struggle on a global scale. I'm not missing any opportunity to do that.